it is a trance, and you lose track of time. You lose track of everything out there in the universe. The world could be ending around you, and if you're heavily involved in a painting, there's nothing that's going to break you from that. And no matter what you do after that, your mind is referencing back to that constantly. You could be having a conversation with anybody in a room, but at the same time, at the back of your mind, you're going through that composition, that color. Is that line right? Is that pink right next to that blue or that green? Are those tones right? And it never leaves you. You can't be satisfied. You can love a painting when it's done and you have a great day, and the next day you can show up and think that it's terrible, and you have to keep working on it. And that's because it's very much like life. They grow like children. And as you experience new things and teach new things, well, the paintings are your kids, and that's what you teach. Every time you add something new, you're teaching something new, to yourself, though, in this case. I've always shied away from galleries. I work independently. I like the one-on-one relationships with clients. It's very important to me that if people are buying something as personal that I do, that I share with them my suffering and my joy, and that they understand that. And that's what makes people actually want to buy my work. It's not just the superficiality of the end image. It's the struggle that goes through it. And once they understand the struggle, it creates a better attraction for them. And it creates a bond between myself and the client as well. The idea is, it's my world. It's what I create. And if other people enjoy it, I'm very pleased. But if they don't, it's fine. It's still something that I have to do. And it's something that I'll never stop doing. And when I'm creating my own little worlds, I'm giving myself the peace that I've always wanted, that I've always seeked, that I'll never have. Again, that's why we become artists. It's because we have something in us that we must do.